The obsession with Meghan Markle continues. There are so many things fans love about her, from her hair to her fiancé, and now everyone is obsessing over the workout that the future princess says completely transformed her body. Could it be possible there is a program out there that produces results after just two classes? InStyle is reporting that Markle loves taking classes on a machine called the Mega. Former her friend Heather Dorax pilates Platinum Studio. You keep coming back for several reasons. First off, your body changes immediately. Give it two classes and you will see a difference. Second, Heather is amazing as an instructor, as a friend. She is inspiring in every way. Lastly, the people in class are cool, unpretentious, and motivating, and that is a testament to Heather's energy, she says. The Megaformer machine is part of the Lagree fitness method, founded by Sebastian Lagree, and is similar to Pilates, but also adds a rigorous bodybuilding approach. The high-intensity, low-impact workout is performed slowly on the tilted axis resistance machine, with targeting exercises like planks, lunges, push-ups, crunches, and squats. Lagree Fitness studios are all over the country, and depending on what kind of equipment the studio near you has, an average workout lasts anywhere from 35 to 55 minutes, with the best results coming from at least 3 sessions per week. According to Elite Daily, the Megaformer combines cardio, strength, body composition, and flexibility. It places constant tension on your muscles, making Pilates moves on the machine more effective in a short amount of time. The workout has taken Hollywood by storm, and celebrities such as Jennifer Aniston, Lady Gaga, Michelle Obama, and Kim Kardashian West are big fans. Per People magazine, one of their writers, Julie Masiata, decided to try it to see what the hype was all about. She gave the difficulty of the workout a 9 on a scale of 1 to 10, and compared the pain to childbirth. Masiata wrote that she does CrossFit 4 times a week, runs, and has tried everything from pure bar to flywheel. But, she says that Megaformer classes are a whole new animal. She says the goal is to be constantly moving, but extremely slowly for a better burn. She said the first exercise caused her to sweat, and it was painful, but her muscles were working and burning. The workout caused constant spasming muscles, also known as the Lagree shakes, and many in her class had to stop frequently because of it. The workout began with lower body exercises, and then came core work. They finished it off with arm exercises with hand weights. You can expect to torch up to 1,000 calories during the workout, but the calorie burn continues hours after it is over. Masiata says that the class is challenging and difficult, but totally worth it. Subscribe to our YouTube channel.